Doc Rich back at it again. And next up, we got a new patient. I have never sat down. Now, obviously, I've heard of Taylor Swift. I know who Taylor Swift is. You know, I'm sure, you know, I've heard one of her songs at some point in time. I'm almost positive I have, you know. But I've never intentionally sat down and listened to a Taylor Swift track from beginning to end until today. Today is going to be the first day ever. So we got Taylor Swift, Exile. This is off her new project that just dropped today. I can't remember the name of it. Forgive me. Can't think of the name of it off the top of my head. But project just dropped today. I've heard a lot of great things about Taylor Swift in the past. Like I said, I've just never sat down or listened to any of her music. I can't even talk now. So yeah, anyway, that's what we're gonna be checking out today. Listen, if you guys want to DM me anything else, the links to my social media accounts will be typed up in the description box below. Let's go. Talk to me, Taylor. Let me know what the hype's about.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
Yep.
You're not my homeland anymore, so what am I defending now? You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing you out.
So that's why it's called Exile. Okay. I was wondering what the Exile, name was about, or title of the song was about.
I think I've seen this film before,
and I don't like the way it ends, baby.
See you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy, like he'd get your knuckles bloody for me.
I'll fight for you, baby.
Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges, those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore, so who am I offending now? You are my...
I'm not your problem anymore, so who am I offending now? And you know what I gotta give her credit for with this piece so far, we're not even halfway through the piece yet, is the instrumental. You know, it's just a simple piano with a little bit of extra added in on there, but it matches the tone of the song. Like, she didn't need a bunch of instruments going crazy, because the tone of the song is kind of smooth and mellow and relaxed. So yeah, gotta give her credit for that, because a lot of people get that wrong with their songs. You know, it's a mellow song, but they got an instrumental that doesn't say mellow, or vice versa, you know. Let's keep it going.
Crown, now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
I'm out.
So step right out. There is no amount.
Then line.
You didn't even hear me.
You never gave a warning sign.
I gave so many signs.
All this time, I never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around.
I love what they just did right there. I love that. The little back and forth, you know, I never learned to read your mind. I gave you so many. Excuse my singing. I can't sing it all. All right. I know that. But, you know, how he was saying something and she was kind of answering and doing that kind of back and forth thing. I like that. You don't get that too much within songs where, you know, you get someone saying something and then you get an answer. I mean, we've heard the back and forth, but it's never like statement, answer, statement, you know what I mean, kind of situation. I couldn't turn things around, 'cause you never gave a word inside. I gave so many signs, Honestly, I didn't even realize that the music video was just the guy just walking the entire time, literally just on a loop. I didn't even realize that until the very end, which is a credit to Taylor Swift and Bon. Is that how you say his name? Bon Iver. I apologize if I mispronounced that, but that's a credit to them, you know, because their music captured my attention. You know, I saw the guy walking, but I wasn't like truly paying attention to it. I wasn't, you know, obviously it's on the screen, it's right there in my face, but it wasn't something that I was really paying attention to until the very end there, where I was like, oh shit, this guy's been walking this entire time. You know, but man, first time sitting down listening to Taylor Swift from beginning to end, it gave me a little bit of an understanding as far as why she is as big as what she is, you know, why she's Taylor Swift. Because obviously, like I said, I didn't know. I mean, I knew she was a huge star and whatnot. A lot of people enjoyed her music, but like I said, I've never sat down and listened to any of her music. This is an absolute first, and obviously this is only one song. We'll have to check out some more tracks off of her new project, her new album. But off first listen, off, you know, the very first time, man, I can see, you know, I can begin to paint a picture as to why that is. Once again, gotta check out some more tracks. But I thought this was a well mixed song, and I like the fact that it had something a little bit different in it, that you typically don't get with songs, that little back and forth kind of thing. Obviously, it's nothing that we've never heard before. It's nothing that, you know, was brand new to us or anything like that. But it's things that are just a little bit different than most songs is something that I normally enjoy. And the way that they did that was perfect, you know. You never gave a warning sign. you know, and she came back. I gave so many, you know what I mean? I just me personally, I thought that was really, really dope. And of course, you know, the voice, excuse me, the voice of the guy as well. I mean, I don't want to discredit him and his vocal ability, because he was incredible as well. And the combination of the two was just beautiful. Was just absolutely beautiful. And once again, the instrumental matched the tone of the song. The instrumental was saying the exact same thing the song was saying. You know, it didn't conflict with it. And we've heard tracks that do that. So kudos to you know, them for producing and providing us with a great piece. But let me know what you guys want me to check out next off of her album, we'll definitely be getting to that. But let me know what you guys thought about this one in the comment section below. If you guys enjoyed the video, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there too. You might like it. And I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Doc Rich.